everybody, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I want to share some chic and easy holiday looks that you already own. These are very simple outfits that you can put together using pieces that you probably already have in your closet. And with a few tweaks here and there, you can take them from casual to dressy to suit any event that you have this holiday season. Before we hop into it, I want to thank Majuri for sponsoring today's video. We are partnering again to bring you not only these looks, but also their jewelry pieces that I personally have. So I'm gonna style those throughout and then of course link them in the description box. So let's get started. The first set of outfits that I want to go over all start with the same base of a cozy sweater. And there are a couple things you can keep in mind when choosing your sweater in order to dictate the mood and kind of the event that you're going to be participating in. So when it comes to sweaters and most things in general, if they're a little bit slouchy or relaxed, they're going to read slightly more casual versus if they're a little bit more fitted or tailored, that's going to read slightly more formal. So you can choose a sweater based on that. And then another thing to keep in mind is the color. So you can go very festive. You can choose something green, red, maroon, or burgundy, or even I think something like a really rich gray can work beautifully. And then alternatively, you could go for something that reads really formal and slightly dressy. And those are going to be the colors like black and beautiful rich navy. So choosing something to suit the color and then the overall atmosphere of the event and the vibe based on the fit is a really good place to start to set you up for success. So from there, you can start moving it into a couple iterations of different outfits. And the first that I want to talk about is a cozy sweater and jeans. So naturally, in its basic foundation, this is going to be slightly casual, but you can dress it up a little bit by going for a darker wash denim, something black or maybe a rich dark blue. And then going casual, you can do something like an ankle boot or something flat and something specifically with a chunkier heel. Anything with a chunky heel always reads more relaxed and more casual. And then if you wanted to dress that up, you could very easily swap those shoes for something a little bit more formal, something with a nice color or something with a festive print in it, and then also go with something with a heel and something that's a little bit thinner. So by slimming out the silhouette, it automatically dresses it up a little bit. So you have a really great versatile base to work with, and you can go casual or dressy to suit what you're doing and how you feel. Now, let's say you want to take that same cozy sweater, but make it feel even more formal. I think the easiest way to do that is to go for a pair of tailored pants, something again in a really nice classic color, something that's going to read a little bit more conservative and formal. So something like black, maybe a really rich charcoal color or a beautiful navy. And going for that automatically dresses up that sweater. And I think that this is so great because playing specifically within the shoes and the jewelry, you can go for a pump with a really thin heel and a sleek silhouette and some beautiful kind of overstated jewelry and make everything feel really fun and festive. The next outfit base that I want to talk about that you can very easily maneuver from casual into a slightly more formal is a cute dress. And I've really been liking dresses more lately because they're literally one piece, it's one and done, and you have so much versatility within that. So if you're taking a cute dress and you want to maybe dress it down a little bit, I think there are a couple things you can do to really nail that. The first is to go for opaque tights. So if you take those tights and maybe go for a cute flat or an ankle boot, again, something with a flatter heel and a little bit chunky in a silhouette, or something with a tall shaft height. So maybe like a tall boot is a really great way to dress it all down and quite literally bring it down to earth. And then for your handbag, a really great way to match kind of daytime level formality or something that's gonna feel a little bit casual is to go for a bag that's a little bit big and slightly more relaxed. That type of feeling automatically makes things feel more casual. And then you can very easily take this same dress into a slightly dressier event, swapping the shoes. So going for something with a heel, with a thinner silhouette and a little bit sleeker, automatically dresses it up. And then for the handbag, going for something smaller and structured automatically shifts things into night or a little bit more formal of a setting. So that's a really easy swap to consider as well. And then for your jewelry, going for something bolder. So these small tweaks can take the same dress and just like we talked about with the sweater and jeans or the sweater and pants, make everything feel totally different, but you're really working within one piece and just changing out a couple things here and there strategically. The next outfit base that I want to talk about is a cute top and jeans. And just like the cozy sweater and jeans, I really love this because you can take it from day to night or casual to a little bit more formal with a couple tweaks here and there. So once you have that foundation, you can very easily go understated and then flat shoes with a chunkier heel or an oversized bag to dress everything down, or take it to nighttime or a little bit more formal and fancy by going for pumps, maybe something with a great print, again going for a smaller handbag, something like a clutch, and then great jewelry. So much versatility, and then also with your hair and your makeup, because taking a pair of jeans and a top of any kind, but then going for maybe a smoky eye or a bold lip automatically changes the entire mood. So you can continue wearing those ankle boots or those flats, but let your makeup do the work for you. And then of course, you can pair that cute top with a pair of tailored pants or a skirt to increase the formality even further. So if you're going for maybe a plain front skirt and something that's really simple, it's gonna make it feel a little bit more neutral. So you have a lot of play within your accessories, your hair, your makeup, and your shoes. Or you can go for something really bold and festive for your skirt and make it feel even fancier. And there you have it. Those are some chic holiday outfits you already own. They're really easy to put together, and being really strategic about mixing and matching, and most importantly, keeping in mind the energy or the mood that different pieces give off, you can have a lot of versatility and allow a few pieces to do a lot of work for you during the holidays. I also want to thank Mejuri again for sponsoring today's video. Like I mentioned, I'm gonna link everything in the description box down below. And like always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Have a great day.